Welcome back. So I went and did some rerolls, and I found four A class ships. This is the one I ended up going with. Spec'd it out. As you can see in the parentheses, that's the base stats, like 294 for damage. But if the hyperdrive is 224.7 and 240.0, so it was highest of all the A classes. Now this is an S class that I found, but if you look at the cores for the hyperdrive and the maneuverability is only 7 points above the A class, and the hyperdrive is way lower, whereas the damage potential on this one's higher. So I was looking for hyperdrive and maneuverability, and then just hit it with some damage. So this is, I apparently got it spec'd out. I went and did some expansion on here with a lot of the little expansion slots I got from the Harmony camps, but I took all the upgrades out of the that one interceptor that I had, I think it was a blue green, and I pulled all everything out of that one and put it in that one and scrapped it. So I'm gonna take this one and go scrap it. But there is an S class on there. You just have to re-roll for a while. It was the last one I found. So I found one A class that only had like one upgrade slot. And then I found that one that I'm using now. And then I found another one, but the cores were lower. And this one actually has four slots. So it has two here, and one here. So. But I ended up liking, I like the stats on the other one better. So I went with that, with the A. Alright, so what did I get? Exosuit. The freighter. Inventory full. Oh, supposed to be on a starship. Sorry. Starship. All right. That should be everything. Okay. So we're gonna take the small interceptor. We're gonna use this one. If I find one I like better, I may swap it out for that one, but currently that's what I'm running with. Okay, so time to jump the system. So we're currently at 101. Out of jump range. So this area right here. Oh, you're out of jump range. You're out of jump range too. All right. Alright, take this pirate system then. Scan the system. So we got a humid planet, a grassy planet. So this is probably, no, this will be grassy. Grassy. This is gonna be a glitch planet. This will be dead. This was a bountiful, another grass planet. So we got three grass planets. And another dead planet. So zero fauna, nine. No fauna on that one. Oh. One fauna on that one, that's a glitch. 10 and six. So no dissonance or anything. Either. Alright. Alright, let's go check out the station and then we'll head to the black hole. Cool engines on that hauler. All right, so let's see, you got, we'll buy three of those, five of those. All right, and you, do you have any positron? No, I need scatter blaster. No, I'm looking for infra knife. Nobody carry infra knives. Really not wanting to do that. Kind of want to get as much distance as I can today. All right, we'll check for I see a traveler. Go scan, come over here and we'll get his location. I know I'm somewhere far away, but I thought that's an opportunity to express myself, isn't it? I can show others sights they've never seen before that I only ever see. May I add you to my collection, I wonder? The traveler shows me an album full of images, photographs taken from across the universe, and displayed through a variety of filters. Say yes. Wonderful. If you just hold still, I'll take the picture. There, done. Thank you, my friend. I'll give you something in return. These nanites were given to me by the Traveler Iteration 274826 or 9616. I hope they aid you on your path. Happy traveling. Oh. Marker, please. Alright, so the battle will probably be still going on, so I'll avoid that again. Did it go away? Good. Okay. When I have the glitch where the it renews itself, it won't go away. So I end up having to restart. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull in the freighter. And if I had done this while the dreadnought was here, then my ship would have been under attack. So we got a imminent core destruction. So this looks like it's going to be a volcanic planet, a grassy planet, a high temperature planet. So it's going to be hot and another hot. So we got a hot, a grassy, and a volcanic. So there's 7 fauna, 10 fauna, 9 fauna, and 9 fauna. No robotic fauna. Alright. So let's go see what the grave marker is. See if maybe we can get lucky and get some tech. Alright, you can get farther away from the freighter. I like the scissor ships, but I thought I would just try something new. Farther away. Can I get my freighter now? Thank you. To jump to the next system. at a jump range, so you're at a jump range. There's one over here. I think you're gonna be in range. You're in range. Let's go hit you up. Contaminated plant, so this one's going radioactive. This is an infested toxic planet. So we have a swamp planet, a frothing planet that sounds like a glitch planet, another toxic planet, and a grassy planet. Alright, so let's see. We got 10. 12, 1, that's a glitch, 11, 7, and 12. So no robotic fauna, and no dissonance. All right. Space station. Say hi, check for a traveler, and then head to the black hole. Oh, which reminds me, I have a fragment I need to check. Alright, so combat scope, not really useful. Okay. Not for me anyway. I don't see any travelers. Zipping through the hyperstream. It's a Korvac planet, this Korvac system. Check for a traveler, head to the freighter. I don't see any travelers. Combat scope is tech. just not something I need at the moment. Alright, so we have a hot planet, we have a toxic planet, a volcanic planet, a glitch planet, and a... looks like another volcanic planet. So 8, 1, 7, 13, and 7. Alright, no robotic fauna. Was this the black hole? No, this is where we're jumping from. Okay. Alright, are you in jump range? You are. Nope, you. There we go. Alright, another gag. In the system. Alright, we have a fractured planet, which is going to be a glitch, a toxic planet, a dead planet, and another toxic planet. So we got 6, none, 7, and 1. Someday we're going to get a planet with 2. 2 fauna. That's all we're asking for is 2 fauna. Alright, I need to... I changed the name of the ship. I need to add something to it. Check out the space station and then head to the black hole. Wonder if we'll get a traveler in this one. Seeing any. Nope. There it is. Freighter, and then pop in the space station. we're currently less than 100 light years from the center. Ah, there's a traveler. Looks like a cat. I approached the lost traveler, skin turns loose if they were not truly there. Warning, Atlas contaminated suit breach. Warning, the traveler stands vacant, unresponsive to my arrival, but for the warning from their exosuit. There appears to be nothing wrong with the traveler, but for a strange crimson substance at their hip. Touch the substance. The substance recedes at my touch. My own suit begins issuing a warning, but it is quickly silenced. I find myself strangely lightheaded and in possession of new nanite clusters. Okay. Oh. Thank you. System. So we have an ashen planet, which is going to be another volcanic, a cold planet, a desertish planet, toxic planet, dissonant planet, it's a toxic, and gamma, so radioactive. All right, so we got 15, 4, dang, could have been 2, 16, 5, 11 and 6. Darn. Okay. And while I was doing all the, getting all the ships, I, got some more get some more of these.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Alright. Where are we at? Fly zone in that one. Black one. Alright, harmonic lockdown in progress. Scan memory registers. Alright, we're looking at 16, 6, and 12. 16, 6, and 12. Input 16. 6, 12. Deactivate multi-tool. Locate distance spike. All right. C-class with one supercharge slot. Too far out of the system. Wow. Okay. Crazy looking some design on the planet. So we got the rocket ship looking plants again. Alright. Starship, exosuit. Fire this off. We got 5 seconds. Grab the knowledge. Brain. Wrong button. So I get this while we're out of the ship. This is a resonator. Got a C-class. Claim ship. Alright. Oh, they don't move? Bring in the sun. All right, wait for the drop down. All right. Side view. Back view. And top view. We got soccer ball pets. Soccer ball creatures. Lupus, you're in my way. There, now we got it. Okay. So, you know those wire looking creatures? Got it. All right. Was it over there that I saw the, or was it at the other place? Attack me. Ah, there it is. All right, they couldn't find me. Already got that one. All right. So I think this was a non. Yeah, no black hole. Let's bring the freighter over here. Oh, we are in a black hole system. No? No, we're not. That's over there. Okay. That a jump range? Alright, it's gonna put us at 73. Another dissonant? So we have a volcanic planet, a radioactive, a glitch, a cold, a dissonant desert planet, and a toxic planet. So we got 5, 5, 1, 11, 10, and 4. Alright. Check out the station, and then go check out the ship. It's worth a try. I didn't go check out the one of the travelers, did I? I left the system without doing it. I don't remember what system it was. Alright, I'll have to do it. Do it later. And figure out what system I missed. Last one was Dissident, so maybe the one before that one. Be curious to see what we'll get on this one. The needler gun. Okay, maybe registers. So we're looking at 6. Deactivate multi-tool. Okay, distant spike. B-class with 3 supercharge slots. It's not bad. It's a pretty good deal for a B-class if you like this kind of gun. 2 hours, 1 hour? We'll make sure I cleared the system. Or the atmosphere. Butterflies on this one. So it's gonna be like an orange and black. That's a C-class. All right, I don't think they're gonna move. Oh, they do? Yeah, I moved a little bit. Sun in, do this before the storm comes in. Now see, I wouldn't mind that without the wings. Like the bottom part and then the upper part on with the wide face. Alright, so front view. Side view. Back view. And top view. Thank you. Alright. So, we're in a black hole system. Alright, where's the black hole? If it becomes visible, I'll pull out and then head for it. Travelers. Don't see any travelers so far. Nope, no travelers. So we have a cold planet, a desert planet, a radioactive planet, a cone of the cold planet, and another cold planet. So we got 7, 8, 7, 7, 7. All right. No dissonant. Jump range, within jump range. So 65. So we got a hot planet, a grassy planet, a glitch planet, and a radioactive planet. And we got 8, 1, 11, and 9. No robotic fauna. So space station. If no traveler, then we head to the black hole. Seeing any travelers. Nope. Black hole, here we go. See any travelers. Yeah. Alright, so we got a grassy planet, a toxic planet, a dead dissident planet, radioactive planet, dead plant, or it's either dead or just no life forms on it, and hot. So we're gonna get 12 6. Yep, dead 10 and 12. I'll fire it off for good measure, but it should be nothing. Yep, nothing found. All right, how far did we get? Alright, so we're 58,000 light years left to go. So 101, so it's probably going to be about two, we'll probably make it almost to the next one, and then we'll, and then the one after that one, we'll get to the close to the center, we'll set up a base, do the prep, and then hop through the hole, and see what the next galaxy is. So that's going to be it for this one. Till next time. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more content. Leave a comment down below. And hope to see you in the next one.